Hey, we got a fearless ride here. It's Wednesday after last Sunday's 70.3 half Ironman. More about that, but let's get riding. It's May 23rd. Woo! We're at summer's on its way. Come ride fearless. Don't be afraid. Get a bike. Set it up on a trainer. And get warmed up. It'll get the theme here. Power love. Love your bike. Love your swim. Love your run if you can. Fast legs. Easy gear to start. Easiest I got. Posture good. Head up. Relax your arm. Get your legs spinning. The most experienced spinner is getting warmed up with these jeans in the 90 RPM. And that's what 91 looks like. 94. Florida hot, 90. Heart rate's climbing quick today. The heat jacket up. I managed 135 beats per minute average on my 56-mile bike ride in the Georgia Hills. The heat was just starting to escalate. Cindy had the worst of it on the run. In the 90s. Out of here. Get this fearless ride started. Drive the darkness away. Keep the same RPMs, give yourself another gear. Hold on tight. Well, that's figure speech. We don't use recycling. Hang on easy. About 20% of your body weight on those arms. Look at your toes, look at your fingers. Get back up when it maps you down. Got a good spin going. Various spinners use various data on their charts on their computers. Use speed if you like that. RPM. Always check your effort because, you know what, sometimes batteries fail. Wi-Fi or Bluetooth loses connection. And you gotta go by feel. So when you start to hear me and my voice, instead of complete sentences, now you start heading into those telegrams. Oh, sorry, text. Telegrams don't mean a lot to kids nowadays. They're losing meaning to me, those telegrams. I don't think I ever received a telegram. I'm out of gear. You're not working yet. We're working up to this hill. It's hard. Hard love. Love your body. Give it a workout. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Nobody's gonna cry. It won't kill you. It'll make you stronger. That fearless boogie. Get out of gear. Hit this hill. Out of gear and get up on this hill. Add some gear so that your effort matches about 70 RPM. You got it? Get that 70 RPM. And make it be 5 RPM higher for the next 20 seconds. Go. And back it off 5 RPM. Pick it up 5 for 20 seconds. This will be your Tabatas. 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. And back it off for 10. Pick it up for 20. And back it up for 10. Back it off for 10. Hup. Back it off for 10. ZZ Top. Good throwing for these Tabatas. Hup! Easy on the arms. Look at the fingers, look at the toes. Especially in the midst of these pressing on. back it off to 10. Dehydrated in the seat. Dripping on my chain. I'm gonna put it there. Back off the gear. Let's go a spirited flat roll. RPM. Your effort dropped off a little, your heart rate did, mine did. Let's do some 45 seconds. 15-second break. Coming up on this flat road. Go a little longer. And 3, 2, 1, sprint. Seconds to go. Higher RPM. 90 for some, 80 for some. Come on, 15 seconds. Off for 15. Back off your effort or back off the gear. Seconds. Go. Back off. It's either drop a gear, make it easier to on your legs. Preferably just keep the gear and get a little break. Back at it. Halfway there. break after the song, get some water and a towel down. Less than 30. Come on, 15 seconds. Active recovery. You've got to do. Keep your legs spinning. In Florida, calendar may say spring, but it's summer. Hot time in the city. There's a good song right there. Look that up. Spin. Had a minor bonk on May 5th drive, indoor, 3-hour spin class. Underestimated the power of hydration. Did not get enough water, and you had to take a little 4-minute in-ride break, got right off the bike. Lay down on an exercise mat, put my feet up. Here they go, 1-minute strong. Back home here. It's hard work. New songs coming up. Come on, 3 more seconds hard. Come on. Eye of the tiger, this is where it gets tough. 15 seconds, 10. Gonna back it off for 30 seconds for active recovery. Lower RPM. Use your gear. Some funny noises on my butt. Or the trainer, maybe the pulley's on the trainer, the roller. Active recovery. Put that gear back on. All the gear I got, go. 1 minute. Cindy, could you bring me out an exercise ball that's almost completed? That was right, I'll do a little seminar about push, pull, and crunch. And back it up. Back to recovery. Put the gears off. Thank you. This is your hill portion. All the gear you can find. That makes it. A seated 60 to 65 RPM. And then we're going to pass on the hill. Go. By these couple of riders, a little slower, encourage them on the way by. Go that a little harder. 30 on, 30 off. Give it 30 seconds. After recovery. Push my heart up the hill. Yeah, 60, 40 RPM. Go for 30. Pat this hill. Need a champion. Hey, Jack. Flat road, back it off, couple. RPM, 90. Let's keep our RPMs up and our heart rate up. Beautiful life. 30 seconds. Pick it up. Almost 100. 15 more seconds. cool breeze. Hope you got a fan on. Back up. 30 seconds. High 70s, 80 RPMs maybe. Relax recovery, point to any body weight, get that posture back. Your shoulders, hips, all lined up. And go for 30. Have a good stand. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers. Relax. Almost 100. Back it down. Roll it hot. Hit the 90s. Gotta hit the 90s. Good break. Just 30 seconds. And now back at it for 30. Those of you that are spinning me often, notice I'm not fiddling with music. I'm just letting it go. Not once in a while that I had my last spin class. Got so much sweat on the screen I couldn't manipulate it. Made for some awkward. Back it off. Down to 70s. You're picking up 20 RPMs on each of these spins. There we go. 39. Go. More than just survivors, we're made to thrive. Still thrive on this. In the 90s. Bug, my forehead. Back it off for 30. In the 70s. And pick it up for 30. Here. Add it on. One off of my cardio. Still the 90s. Make your ride what you need it to be. With my average heart rate of 130. I'd love to do that. Dead on 90 for cadence. For RPM. It's another name for RPM, cadence. Bag it off for 30. Clean the sweat off your glasses. Give it deep. Bring it up for 30. Up Chest into the 140s for heart rate. That's okay for me. My go-to, my all-day pace is anywhere between 120 and 140. 138 right there. 1590. Heart and hand cadence, 95. And back it off for 30. I'm dripping here. You want to take in as much water as you drip out. It's significant. It's important. Joy! 30 seconds of joy. Pick it up. Anything is possible. That was the theme for Ironman Chattanooga 70.3 last weekend. Anything's possible. Come on. Back in the 70s. I'm liking these 30-30s. 30 seconds on. 30 seconds. Active recovery. Made so much more. Extraordinary in 30 seconds. Go! More than just survive, you're gonna thrive. About two songs left, probably. In this ride, I'm gonna cool down. Have a word about weight training. And go. Not quite 90, high 80s, 85. Flat roll just in for 1 minute. Shaking your head. Don't want to let those doubts creep in. Oh, perfect. Nailed it. 80 RPMs. RPM flat roll. Yep, 82. Rise up. Rise up singing. Me, brothers and sisters, that's it. The song, let's pick it up. Here you are, man. After going down the road, happy baby. Not too much tension on your legs, but they're spinning. It's not just a spin class, it's what good cyclists want. Not just a rider, but cycling. That's what I think we're having. About 70 RPMs on that. Here we can't move the rider. Freeze that. Let's check that. Yeah. Push. Last push. That was your last push. Take all your gear off. Turn out those legs. Tighten all those muscles in the back. If you weren't quite as relaxed as you could have been, shoulder rolls forward and back. Hold heaven with both hands, little Tai Chi. Breathing in on the up, exhale down. Let's see here. After a spin, when you're all warmed up, you might want to consider using those warmed up muscles. Exercise ball. The sand in the bottom keeps them going. A bit long. And then a little TRX. It's a body weight exercising. And it's, for me, I've worked at the place where I do 20 of these press. There's really only three or four major exercises you gotta do. Push, like this. Pushing my body straight. I did have a camera person. If I did, I'd have him try to get a picture of me in a plank. From my ears, to my shoulders, to my hips, to my knees, to my toes, all lined right up. Just talking about it makes me straighten up. 8, 9, 10. That's body weight. It's a little cam action in the TRX to keep it from slipping all the way through. It won't do that. It'll only go that far, but there's some core stuff going on here with me pulling my belly button to my backbone and strengthening the core whilst I do these press. 4, 3,